Swifty! Thank goodness you're alive.
Oh, but I'm blind. I'm blind! Oh, I'm not blind!
I can see. Look at, I can see. Ow!
We did it.
We did it, didn't we? Oh!
Sorry.
That's okay.
Oh.
Hey, Swifty, you're the best top dog ever.
You know what? I'm no top dog. I'm just a fox.
Oh. Yeah. It's drinking time, dudes.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. After that, Magda actually allowed me to make some changes around the old ABDS.
Travel the world and back so many times.
PB became the health and wellness supervisor, and that helped boost employee morale through the roof.
Chasing a dream, only fools like me would follow. But I was born.
Now that Lemmy was flying free, he became a one-man centralized processing system. Oh, look at him go.
With my feet in the ground.
And Bertha and Leo, well, they were natural safety and security officers.
I don't mind if I gotta start all over. I'm just going for growing, no matter where I'm going.
But the one I am most proud of is the new fleet. Now anyone can be top animal, not just dogs, because everyone has something unique and special to offer.
Who's ready for some serious rock climbing?
Well, that's what I was born to do, boss.
Hey, looking good, guys.
I know none of these will get crushed now with you on the job.
You can count on me!
And as for the top dogs, they finally got the retirement they long deserve. Oh, and Otto von Wallers? Let's just say he packed up and left.
Jump right off the edge. Can somebody let me out? Please?
I'm just going for growing, no matter where I am going.
Yeah, that's me. Look, I found something in your warehouse that needed some fixing. Dreams do come true, though not always the way you expect them to. In the end, it took someone special to help me see that.
Marketing strong!
Recognition and being noticed, it's okay. Well, a little bit more than okay, but what really matters is doing what you can, however big or small, to make the world a better place and being true to yourself along the way.